Today, I would like to tell you a story entitled The Hardworking Donkey. Once upon a time, there was a donkey that lived on a big farm. Every day, he works very hard. The farmer always liked to say,
"The only one who works harder than me on this farm is the donkey."
The farmer had a large wheat field and many workers. During the harvest season, the farmer got very busy. During this time, the donkey would work even harder to help the farmer. The farmer's wife would put a huge bag on his back. "Donkey, please take this food safely to my husband and his workers." The farmer placed sacks of wheat onto the donkey back to take to the market. Although the load was very heavy, the donkey was glad to help. But the sun was very hot that day. The donkey was very thirsty. The farmer looked at the donkey.
"You look so thirsty. You need a drink."
The farmer walked off looking for water. He walked for a long time until he found a large cactus tree. He had no gloves or tools, so he broke the cactus off with his bare hand and brought it back to his donkey. The donkey bravely drank the water, but as he finished, he saw his master's bleeding hands. He looked up at his master with sad eyes. The master just smiled.
"Those who work with an honest heart will earn an honest love from others.
So, my dear friend, remember to work with your whole heart."